puppy, Roxy. She's here for our famous two-week boarding train. No real owner complaints, just some typical puppy behavior. She gets really excited. She jumps up on people. She'll bark at other dogs because she wants to go play. But she has had some basic obedience. But what her owners are really looking for is some of that off-leash reliability. Let me just show you real quick what she can do. Roxy, come. Come here. Come, 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 come. Come here. Yes, good. Sit. Roxy. Oh, that's a good girl. Down. Sit. Sit. Roxy. Roxy. No. All right, let's see what her heel looks like. Come on. You can see she's very distracted by her nose. She kind of knows come and sit, but she's very, very distractible, just like a typical puppy. So I can't wait to show you what she could do in 2 weeks.
Thank you. that's perfectly fine. That's what we want.
Hi, I'm Karen Nicotra, and this is Roxy. She's 6 months old. I'm just picking her up from her 2-week boarding train. Wow, she's off leash right now. She's just sitting happily, laying down happily. Before she would pull and lunge on the leash and bark, and she was a pretty good dog, but definitely not under control. And I feel fantastic about the 2-week boarding train, and Elise has done a great job with her. So I would highly recommend it.